Now we're working some breaking news out of Providence. Rhode Island Hospital has been ordered to pay $5.3 million for ordering unnecessary hospital stays billed to federal health care programs. The FBI, the Rhode Island U.S. Attorney's Office, and the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services determined that between January of 2004 and December of 2009, medically unnecessary overnight hospital admissions were ordered for about 260 patients who underwent a gamma knife treatment.